What is up, guys? And today we are playing Farming Simulator 16 single player. And today we are on the KSIH server. Now we're gonna do a little bit of harvesting. I know my laptop is always harvesting, but this is what's going on. So I don't have a real plan today. We're just gonna wing it and see what happens. I couldn't get Ethan on a call today, so we can talk with him. So that one. What should we talk about today? I don't need to bore you guys today. But I am sorry about the lag in my previous videos. I adjusted the settings so that maybe it will record and play back smoother. The game runs perfectly smooth for me on my end. It's just that I have to find the right settings and stuff so that it works fine. But if we run out of things to do, we will switch back over to the new home server. My other private server. There's also forestry in this game. Do I need to turn around and I can show you guys? Okay, so in the shop, forestry, you have our stump grinder, the scorpion king, which cuts the trees, the buffalo, which is the forwarder, and it moves trees to sell points and stuff. So Jay is working on the forestry server right now. He's trying to get it up and running. I will do videos on the forestry server. There probably will not be a lot, because there isn't much in forestry, but every once in a while that's what I'm doing. I'm gonna get this here first, and move over to this one. Now, I am the kind of person that likes to have one kind of piece of one company per slot. I don't like having multiple types of equipment per slot, but the New Holland server will have a JCB on it as a second tractor. Like, KSIH has two tractors. With the cleaner in the back there, and the Magnum on the left. But I don't like really doing that. In the multiplayer server, it's another exception, because my cousins, they each have their own different interests and companies, so they want their own character, and so we end up with three different types. And my personal favorite, I can't decide between Case and New Holland, but I also like JCB as well. If JCB made condoms, that'd be cool, but they don't. They're more of a construction company. I'm trying to go for realism here, guys. So if it isn't that real, I'm sorry, but I go for realism as much as I can. But I like this. This morning I got my YouTube channel set up the way I want it. I still might edit it a little bit. Not right now. I can always make it. But in Farming Simulator 15 and 17, you almost need all those crops that you need. It takes a lot of work. You can't change growth speed in this game. You can only change how you control it and stuff like that. I'm boring you guys, you just gotta let me know. I don't know how to edit my videos. In my app, it allows me to. But I haven't really gotten used to it yet. I'm just using it to record and immediately uploading. If I can. I might not get a multiplayer video out for a while. Because there are only certain days that I can meet with my cousins to play with them. Most of the time, Jay is not there. I was just lucky and I caught him. Let's get this harvested and cleaned up, and then we can cultivate. I don't have a huge amount of fields here, but I kind of wish I had some more. Because I am seriously getting bored of having three fields, and I don't have enough money to buy another one. Just need a little bit more money. I wonder if I have anything in storage. Let's check. Let's check. You got lots of corn. I'll go sell some of that. Let's just need trailer parts. Really not paying attention. I haven't played on my single player servers in a while. That'd be too bad. So we'll see if we can get 110,000. Then we can buy a field and have 10,000 left to run. Yeah, that's a good point. But we will have to see how much loot money we can make. Okay. Farm doesn't usually give me a whole lot of money. Gives me more money than meat we can do that. And we'll sell the grain and start cultivating after we clean it. I like to keep my farms organized and neat. I don't like things put out anywhere. It's just not me. She's the puma. Put that out. Yeah. center pad, with the puma, the planter. We need a wash manager this season. I also have to spend money to wash equipment, so I don't like to wash them. Your mom's most fun part. No, just kidding. Oh, this game is fun. The one thing I will tell you is the least fun part is waiting for the crops to grow. But. Trying to focus on talking. I'm focused on talking and driving at the same time. I'm not real good at that. As you've probably seen in the multiplayer harvest video, episode 3, I'm not very good at talking and driving. We have exactly 12,000 feet. That's awesome. How did I do that? I don't know. Corn price. Corn is where it's at. Now I do have Farming Simulator 14. I will do that too. And I plan to do a Reckless Wednesday. The last Wednesday of every single month. Yeah, that's a good date. Last Wednesday of every single month. If I have enough time, I might put out an earlier Reckless Wednesday. But because of my internet speed, a Reckless Wednesday might not always be up on Wednesday, it could be up on Thursday. My internet is unreliable. But, yeah. I think that we will call it after we cultivate one field so that we can raise some fun for the next video. Because we're getting around the time limit and stuff. So yeah, I should have taken this shortcut. I also don't use the driveways a whole lot. Yeah, it's just for years and bit. The grass don't grow that you have to cut your lawn either, so it's not like I'm working anymore. Oh yeah. Ooh, we got enough time for food. Yeah. And since we have enough, we'll buy this one. Not buying one of these two fields up at the top here, but it's on the I've done forestry single player before. It's really fun. But if you do it, I highly suggest that you stump grind after you cut the whole forest down. Because if you stump grind right after you cut the tree down, it will immediately start to grow back. And they'll be in your way. If the stump is there, there's no collision. You just drive right through the stump. So no one be worried about that. But yeah, I think I'm gonna try to do this right here. I don't love this cultivator. This cultivator's fun to use, but it's not very American. It's more of a European-like cultivator, I think. I don't know. Farming Simulator is a European game, but it has American stuff in it goes both ways. I don't know. I don't think I can do live streams either. I'm not live streaming. I'm definitely not live streaming any of my war games, which I can. I have two. I've only been posting Gunship Strike, but I have yet to do a warship video. I will get on but yeah. I think we're done for today, guys. So, yeah, how did that get done? So, we will see you guys later. Bye for now.